It does something to you, taking in such an exuberant expanse of color, of four-alarm reds, of sassy pinks, under a single translucent roof. Row upon row, leaf upon luxuriant leaf, it all brings a brightness to your spirit, a shine to your eyes.
Well, when you walked into this greenhouse, what effect did it have on you?
The hot burst of all the color just makes you feel like the holidays are fast approaching. Mm-hmm. Makes you feel happy.
How can you not feel happy? Outside, all the leaves are brown and the sky is gray, but inside, the winter blahs melt in a blaze of Christmas glory. Here at Mitchell's Nursery and Greenhouse, Jim and Judy Mitchell raise 91 varieties of poinsettias. There's Encore Red, Orion Red, Jubilee Red, Polar Bear White, Red Glitter, Ruby Frost, Premium Picasso.
This is probably the only pink Cadillac I would ever buy in my life, but isn't that gorgeous?
Yes, it is.
Yeah, it is.
Yes, it is called Pink Cadillac. Customer Nancy Cherry of Advance is smitten with the Love You Pink.
She tells me that this is going to stay pretty until at least February if I give it plenty of light and not too much water.
It was a South Carolinian, Joel Roberts Poinsett, who first splashed our nation with this exquisite exotic. He was our nation's first ambassador to Mexico, where in 1828, he sent cuttings of the shrub back home to Charleston. Those leaves, those oh my gosh, by golly leaves, seemed to exclaim, Merry Christmas. They would become as synonymous with the season as mistletoe and holly.
During this season, when the days get colder and darker, poinsettias are a warm and bright gift of the tropics. Who knew there were so many varieties? And more are being coaxed into creation, new breeds hoping to dazzle us with their beauty and make a name for themselves.
They have no names now, only numbers. 3112, 1270. The Mitchell's greenhouse is one of a few in the country that breeders have chosen to cultivate their new strains of poinsettia.
The only problem with that now is if one of these is being tested and the breeders are not satisfied with the growth habit or people don't like that type, you'll never see it again. So if you become too hooked up with ones that are numbers, you may lose that one next year.
The Mitchells have long had a heart for horticulture. They majored in it at NC State and eventually moved to an old tobacco farm north of a little town called King in Stokes County. It was here they had more room to grow.
We sell trees, shrubs, pansies, pine needles, mulches, by bags, and a little bit of everything.
The Mitchells and their son Jay, who works here full time, plant them the second week of August. By October, the colors begin to pop. Blackness is what helps create so much brilliance.
They need just total darkness at night for about a 3 or 4 week period to make them bloom for this time of year.
If you're set on poinsettias, go ahead. Point yourself down row upon radiant row.
We let them wander around wherever they want to. We give tours by appointment. We have a lot of school groups come by, garden clubs.
To watch father, mother, and son tending to their poinsettias with tender, loving care is to see them up to their necks in beauty.
Isn't that beautiful? Merry Christmas early, right?
Yeah, right.
This greenhouse has that effect on us.
You can find Mitchell's Nursery and Greenhouse at 1088 Dalton Road in King. That's in Stokes County. Their poinsettia open house is Sunday, December 3rd from 12:30 to 4:30 p.m. For more information, give them a call at 336-983-4107 or check them out online at mitchellsnurseryandgreenhouse.com.